Okay, so we continue Pacific series, and the current problem is lack of questos. We go to the boil and we'll do all the questos we can here, which is two. Yes. Astonishing numbers, I know. Two questos. You are waiting for guy with gambling amulet to go to sleep. Best part of Pacifist run is that build gear of your companions is absolutely irrelevant. Vitus to craft sheet. Small spring definitely will be needed. This could make me trap stinger, which is fairly usable. General question. Yeah, this guy, this Malloy guy. Okay, now I show you how to resolve this quest as pacifist easy. So you need to stand here somewhere, I think here. And the moment you end talking, you go here, you go here. You dump crate of whiskey anywhere. This is good place to dump. You can naturally just take station to the boil. But I wanna walk. Because you don't have whiskey with you, he cannot detect whiskey. Therefore, dialogue play differently, and he let you go. Like, this is obvious when someone have giant crate of whiskey or not. Okay, and that's it. We made another quest. Actually, speaking of this, minimal level 15. I had no idea this have minimal level. Okay, it's okay. Once we do Bates Questos, we will have minimal level. We can also try to do Boil Quest. So this is hard as fuck. Because
By the
you need
way,
to talk to less nice people, because this guy have killing quest later. Here you can go further without killing quest. Okay, so that's the wrong dialogue choice. So by talking to him, you can tell her and your employment like oscillate around getting ale. I don't know where they hold this ale. I forgot, I know that you can find it quite easily, it's probably here. Okay, no. I know it was somewhere, okay. I remember getting it first before talking to Miranda, and then after talking to Miranda, I... Oh, yes, boy quest, so... Before accepting the quest, you need to do it. That makes things less killy-killy and more pacifist. Which is what we do. We are pacifist guy. Just make sure your good for nothing companions will not bother you about yeah, this guy would be minus 37, that's automatic attack. Don't mind. Thanks for advice. Yes, one of your men, of course. And this gives you like quest completion. Which marks end of the boil questos. And these guys are minus 37 because you were talking to Miranda.
Sure. I'll do it right away. Of course, sir. Sure, I'll do it right away.
Problem with these orc bandits is that they don't attack others. You need to use other quest enemies to deal with them if you wanna kill them. Otherwise, they will be always hostile. Sadly, in Pacifistran, best you can do is to obtain as much experience as you can. And this is sadly it, you cannot obtain more experience in the boil. You could technically join Clan Mauk. Actually, I'm level 14, 3600. I was starting from... Holy shit, 5000 experience, almost. Okay, let's seek employment for this guy. So he gave you work to obtain money. I think this is best choice to take what he have and pay rest. Some people may argue that you should take pay entire money for him, but. This is first quest. I give you same XP. I didn't know this. You cannot get entrance there without talking to this guy and getting passage. Also wait, because we joined Clan Mauk, we should have better. This guy attack other gang's members? Doesn't look like he would attack anything. Fuck. Yeah, but because we join the Mauk, these guys are not hostile to me. Thanks for watching.